This is Terry Gornell then, pre-Chesterfield at home. Terry, a new shape, a little bit of a new system Saturday, but it's brought the result. How was it for you?
Yeah, that was the most important thing. We got the result, we got the win. So it worked well for us, and it was a big win Saturday, and you know, hopefully we can take a bit of confidence now and go into two home games.
And if you're asked to drop a little bit deeper, I mean, that's something that'll suit your game, isn't it?
Yeah, I think it would, and I'm not too fussed really, as long as I'm playing and I'm enjoying being back on the side. So whether I'm a master player at the minute, I'll play and do my best, yeah.
And how different is the mood in the camp from where it was a week ago? It's the difference a win makes, isn't it?
Of course, yeah, that's the difference a win makes. You know, this week will take care of itself on the back of a win, and when you're not picking them wins up, everything's just that bit harder, the training, and then, you know, everything that comes with it. So the difference a win makes will be great, and as I say, going into two home games now on the back of a good away win will do us the world of good, yeah.
The first of those games though is against top of the table. How tough is it going to be against Chesterfield?
I'm not too sure how tough it'll be. They're a good side, but you know, we're at home and we should go and fancy ourselves against anyone at home. And you know, as you say, against top of the league, that game takes care of itself. It's, you know, you'll have no problems getting up for that game. Everyone will be right up for it because it is Chesterfield. So you know, that game will take care of itself, and we'll all look forward to it.
Good football inside. How difficult is it going to be to get enough possession to be able to take charge of the game?
I think it'll be a lot different than it was at their place. Our pitch being a lot smaller, and I don't think they'll get enough space or create enough space as they did at their place. And I think we'll look to get on the ball ourselves, and you know, we're the home team and look to dictate the play. So you know, I'm looking forward to it, yeah.
How good were they in terms of the teams you faced in League Two this year? Are they still the ones for you setting the benchmark?
Yeah, at the time when we played them, pretty early on the season, they looked good, and they were the best team we played at that time, and they've carried that on. So, yeah, they've done well, but as I say, we're the home team, and we look forward to it.
And obviously, Cheltenham now in a good place going into this game, so an opportunity to have a right good go at them.
Yeah, as you say, this game takes care of itself and everyone will be up for it. And a game everyone should be looking forward to. So, being the home team, should take the game to them and try and get the win.
Obviously, the home form hasn't been great this season. Is this just the sort of the game that will help you and possibly the fans, you know, everyone raise themselves for it?
Yeah, as I say, we've got two home games now on the back of a good away win. So, there's no better way to sort of get a couple of wins on the bounce, go on a good run. So, yeah, we'll be looking forward to it.
Good man, thank you, good luck.
Cheers.
Terry, that role that you played the last couple of games, what do you say are your main responsibilities there in that position?
I think you've got a lot of responsibilities, and first and foremost, especially away from home, the last two games have been to do a job defensively as well. But on the other side, kind of getting good positions, especially Saturday, get in decent positions because I thought we braked well. So we sort of picked the ball up, and when we retain possession, and then it's my job to get on the attack then and set attacks up, which worked well on Saturday. So they're my responsibilities, yeah.
Yeah, do you think that will change at all for home games? Do you think you might be a little bit more more of a striker than an advanced midfield player?
You'd like to think so, but you know, you don't know how a game pans out, whether you're away or at home. So you know, it just takes care of itself when it comes on the game, and hopefully, as you say, we'll be, you know, a lot more attacking and cause them more problems at home.
Yeah, the manager said if you know, after Saturday's performance, he wants to keep the team the same now, you know, for as long as he can. So that would be a good run of games for you, which you know, maybe you haven't had at times this season.
Yeah, that's up to him, and hopefully, yeah, I can get a good amount of games and a good amount of game time from now till the end of the season. Yeah.
Yeah, how would you summarise it, the way it's gone? Because, you know, Ashley Vincent hasn't really played until now. He's come on and scored. You haven't been out of the side that much, but you have been in and out. Has it been frustrating not to get a consistent run of games?
Yeah, it's been frustrating and it's been hard at times, but this is football, and, you know, I'm back on the side the last few games and I'm just desperate to stay in it.
Yeah, and the manager's certainly been very complimentary about your performances. Do you think this is a role that does suit you?
Yeah, you know, any role at the moment, I'd like to, you know, I'm just in the team and I'm desperate to try my best and desperate to keep hold of the shares I've got at the minute. So any role and at the role that I'm playing at the minute, you know, at the minute it's going pretty well. So I'm pleased, yeah.
Yeah, cheers, Derek.